こう。 こう。 In the middle of this fight, he's finding a place to pot up. Players all around, and the cojones on this man.
Rose is low right now. Rose is actually very dangerously low.
Also very low averse chasing. Rose chasing as well. Jaxxy coming in here, looking to find Will 1v1. Trying to get that scale rush off if he can. That full blue charge scale rush, if you charge it out, does so much damage. Ooh. Onto and misses the chainsaw, but catches him from behind. Player 23 in a terrible situation here. We're going to see the TP come out. Jaxxy can't chase it. Averse will get on. Oh, he's on top of player 23. Cancels the pot out of his hand.
Jaxxy has to fight that.
Secure this kill.
Jaxxy has to go secure that. He knows it. He
one
knows that they're
away.
Low.
Literally
he has to go get
anybody.
That.
Oh,
that was a beautiful defense in the block.
What crazy action. These players, one tickle away from death constantly, and everybody with the wherewithal just to turn around and grab these final hits and pick up these huge kills.
And look at this. Seven people alive in this small circle. This is a lot different from the last time that we saw this. Meanwhile, there was like 15 to 20 players still alive in this small circle the last time that we had this. So now more people have definitely become way more aggressive. And as of right now, we are watching seven of the best players go at it right now. We have Ketsu. We have Averse. We have Jaxxy. Who is taking top three?
It's going to be crazy to see where these boys end up. And we still don't even know who has how many kills. The leaderboards for this is going to be where it comes down to. Those kills are going to be so important for these players. But these players still want to win this game. They want to show that they don't deserve to be here. Look at Ketsu just moving up this tree, not giving him a target to catch that bow shot. Look at this, constantly avoiding these attacks by just the tiniest margin.
The very smallest of margin here. Oh, Axie is getting absolutely damaged by Ketsu. And here comes the ultimate. Beautiful timing to do it, because even if they hit somebody, they still have a chance of downing somebody. Are they successful in getting somebody? Will got hit by that one. I witnessed that one go down.
Jaxie. One hit away, and he goes down to Will 1v1.
Absolutely insane. Outburst with the arrows, is able to back off and get away from that heavy sword. Rose up top trying to see if they can get some picks here. It's now two golds. Outburst is able to push Rose out of circle.
It was Ketsu with no health still.
The circle is madness right now.
Everywhere. Ketsu literally one hit away from dead here. Oh, and he goes down to Rave. And then Rave also picks up Will 1v1. Rave here picking up huge kills. This is going to be huge for him in this final circle. If he can pick up Naveen here, it's massive for him. But Rave is going to get knocked in the circle by Rose. Rave trying to get away using his circle.
Oh,
but
Rose!
Up with the greatsword.
Rose doing absolute madness. It is now Rose versus Averse, two of the best players in the Rock of Blade playing, going at it. We have a heavy sword versus a long sword. Let's see who has the better damage. Let's see who has the better sword and who knows how to play this game. The best of the best. This is an insane small circle. Like I said, it's a 1v1 situation. Arrows get flung out by Averse. Goes the long sword. Averse is dangerous. And there's the parry!
This is massive for Averse. Averse trying to find that second parry. Rose not giving him the opportunity. Oh, into it. No, but Rose is going to catch a huge uppercut, knocking Averse right out and claiming the top spot for this match.